And there's no screws to take the seal off. Crazy.